Yeah. بس حلوان بس هاي ورا فسلوا وانا مدر بحر
Oh! We applaud you for the leadership in Auckland. We thank you for ensuring the education of children could continue by providing laptops and devices to 98% of Auckland state students throughout Auckland undivided campaign. We also applaud you your efforts to keep the Auckland community safe during the COVID-19 pandemic. Additionally, we are excited to see the proposed 2019-21 budget will include unprecedented investments to address homeless, build more affordable housing, fight displacement, and pave Auckland roads. This shows the devotion, dedication to make Auckland even better, and thank you. We would like to thank you, to thank Lauren Blanchett and Messiah Mardew, who strove hard so that our requests can be met. On behalf of the Eritrean Community Center, I would like to thank you and your office for issuing this Independence Declaration Certificate, recognizing Eritrea's 30th year of independence. We are honored that the city of Auckland has recognized our community and our existence in the Auckland Greater Bay Area since 1980s. We thank you for recognizing our participation in the activities in the diversified Auckland community and for allowing our community to raise the Eritrean flag along the United States flag. The ECC is also grateful to the mayor's office for the invitation to participate in Auckland festivities. We will continue to cooperate and participate in the activities that take place in the city of Auckland. We promise to do our part, help and keep with the progress of the city of Auckland. On behalf of Eritrean community, Brahana Kasa, thank you. May 24, 2020.
Yeah.